A minor harmonic. Here it is slowly, we're going to go 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 5 again. 2. Some people start on the 4, which makes the beginning easier, but you'd end on the 3, because after the G sharp, you've got to come back to the 3. I like to start on the 3, because if I do 2 octaves, then it's the same in both octaves, like this.